Good morning everyone. Today's session is for class 8, the continuation of GOC, General Organic Chemistry, the page number 12 and 13. The subtopic is functional groups. What is the definition of functional group? The group of atoms with a certain physical and chemical properties that give the peculiar properties, nothing but special property to the given organic compound is known as a functional group. What is the importance of a functional group? Functional group, it is easy to study the properties of the given compounds and to analyze the physical and chemical properties and to understand the preparation method or manufacturing methods of the given organic compounds. Now coming to the types of functional groups. How the functional groups are classified depending upon application and availability. Now, the type of functional group and its general formula, example with a common name and iupac name written in the brackets. Iupac name written in the brackets. Now, coming to the iupac abbreviation here, International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. Now coming to first functional group, that is alkene. It is one of the saturated hydrocarbon. Its general formula is CnH2n+2. While taking here n equal to 1 CH4, n equal to 2 C2H6, n equal to 3 C3H8. 2, 3 is 6, 6 plus 2, 8. Now, coming to their iupac names here, methane, ethane, and third one is propane, etc. like that. N equal to infinity. N equal to infinity. Now, coming to second functional group, those are alkenes with the general formula CnH2n. Nothing but same here also. To form the double bond, minimum two carbon atoms are required. Then we can write here C2H4, C3H6. Ethene, propene, etc. Now coming to third classification, that is alkyne. Now alkyne, CnH2n-2, give the compounds. To form the triple bond, minimum 3 carbon atoms are required. C2H2, ethyne, C3H4, propyne, C3H4, propyne. Coming to fourth one, alkyl halides. Now, as earlier class discussed that one, alkyl formed from the alkene after the removal of hydrogen atom. Nothing but here, after removal of hydrogen atom, alkene produces alkyl. Alkyl represented by R and the halogen represented by X. RX. R general formula CnH2n+1 with a halide X. Now here the X represents fluoride, chloride, bromide, iodide. After the removal of hydrogen atom, the halogen group attached to the alkyl forms the alkyl halide. Fluorine and gaining one electron forms halide, fluoride, chloride, bromide, iodide. Now best example here, CH3Cl, CH3Cl. C, how many carbon atoms here? Only one, methyl chloride, methyl chloride. Coming to its iupac name, chloromethane. Iupac name is chloromethane. Iupac name represented in the brackets. Iupac name represented in the brackets. Represented in the brackets. Now, Common name is getting from the trivial name are based upon the source. Trivial name are based upon the source. Source of the given organic compound available. Based upon the source, we can get the common name of the given organic compound. For example, acetic acid, acidus. Acidus, from that acidus we are getting that acid, acetic acid. Formic acid, formica, nothing but formica represents red ant. From the red ant we are getting the formic acid. Now, like that here, one more example for alkyl halides, C2H5Cl, C2H5Cl, ethyl chloride or chloroethane, chloroethane is the IUPAC name, chloroethane is the IUPAC. Now coming to next functional group, that is alcohol. Alcohol represented by ROH. Alcohols again may classified into monohydric, dihydric, trihydric alcohols. Monohydric simply called it as alcohols. Dihydric called it as glycol. Trihydric glycerols. Trihydric glycerols. Monohydric alcohol, best example CH3OH, methanol, CH3OH, methanol. Now coming to dihydric alcohol, first compound is glycol, nothing but CH2 with CH2 that contain dihydric OH. Okay, these are called as glycols. First compound glycol. Coming to tertiary, nothing but one of the hydrogen atom removed here, it may form CH2OH. Then it may form the glycerol. Trihydric alcohol is glycerol with the molecular formula C3HAO3. The purity of the soap measured with the help of glycerin. The molecular formula of glycerin, the first compound of glycerol, C3HAO3. Now, we may enter into another functional group. Those are aldehydes. Aldehydes are represented with the general formula RCHO. R represents here alkyl. As earlier discussed, that meant CnH2n+1CHO. With the compound, HCHO, formaldehyde, with the IUPAC name, methanol. Coming to second example, CH3CHO, acetaldehyde, CH3CHO, acetaldehyde, ethanol. These are regarding to aldehydes. Coming to the ketones. Ketones that can have the valency to divalency RCOR-. RR-' may or may not be equal. Then it may forms here CH3COCH3. Otherwise, another compound C2H5COCH3. Now, total number of carbon atoms here in the first compound 1, 2, 3. Propane 2-1. IUPAC. Propane 2-1. Its common name is acetone. CH3COCH3. It is one of the polar solvent and it is completely miscible with water. Coming to the second compound, that is 1, 2, 2+2, 4. Butanone. So like that we maintain to another function group, that is carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acid general formula RCOOH, CnH2n plus 1 COOH. In place of R we met a H also, nothing but HCOOH. Formic acid, common name. Formic acid is common name. Methanoic acid is iubecin. Methanoic acid is iubecin. Coming to the second compound, that is if n equal to 1, CH3COOH. CH3COOH. Acetic acid. Common name is acetic acid. Coming to its iubecin name, ethanoic acid. Ethanoic acid. Ethanoic acid. Then next we may enter into esters. Esters also with the valency 2, like ethers. R C O O R dash. R C O O R dash. Esters are the derivatives of carboxylic acid. Nothing but from the carboxylic acid, removal of hydrogen atom is replaced with the alkyl. Now here also R and R dash may or may not be equal. R and R dash may or may not be equal. Then we can write here CH3COOCH3, HCOOCH3, methyl formate, methyl formate, methyl acetate, methyl formate, methyl formate, methyl acetate, methyl acetate. Now coming to next one, acidic anhydride, acidic anhydride or anhydrides, R C O O H. We combine with the R C O O H. Removal of H and O H from the two carboxylic acids, then it may form the acidic anhydride R C O O C R dash. Now same here also it can have the valency 2, divalency. Therefore R and R dash may or may not be equal. Then we can write here CH3COOOCCH3 acidic anhydride. Now coming to acid chloride, R, it is also one of the derivative of carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acid, general formula RCOOH. Now from here to OH was removed, replaced with the Cl. Then it may form RCOCl, CH3COCl. Acetyl chloride, CH3COCl, acetyl chloride. Coming to last one, cyanides. Cyanides are represented by RCN. Now, same function group RNC, isocyanide. Cyanide, isocyanide. If we are taking CH3CH2CN. Now, the total number of carbon atoms. Now, counting other than nitrile, cyanide group. 1, 2, ethyl cyanide, or cyanoethane, represented in the brackets because of the IUPAC name. Now, in this session, we discussed the various functional groups along with the some common names with the IUPAC names. And the general formula, including with the general formula. Thanks for watching.